And a scary moment for a pilot over the weekend after he makes an emergency landing on a county road. The Dawson County Sheriff's Office says a lieutenant with the Nebraska Game and Parks came across a small engine plane and the pilot making repairs on the plane as he was coming over the hill. The pilot was en route to Kansas from Aberdeen, South Dakota, when the plane had engine problems. The plane was towed to Lexington Airport for more repairs.